Hello, I am Mayank and I'm back with another book review. The most important element of any high fantasy book is world building. Writer not only has to create a fantastic unreal world in his book, but also into the minds of its readers. One excellent example of extraordinary world building is The Way of Kings, which is written by the very popular author Brandon Sanderson. In this book, the writer paints a very dense and illustrious picture of an imaginary world. The men in this world once lived in paradise along with gods until they were chased out by some powerful beings called Voidbringers. This followed innumerable wars where men were getting attacked, killed, and defeated. The gods took some pity and gave them mystical weapons and armors which helped them eventually win. But today, men are at war with each other in the pursuit of the leftovers of those mystical weapons and the desire of ruling the world. One unwilling but righteous young man, Kaladin, is pushed into those wars, who is gradually revealed as the central figure in this book. Many questions will be answered, like why men were chased out from paradise, why they lost the magic that was given to them, and how Kaladin changes the fate of the mankind. This book is slow-paced and very dense, especially in the beginning. The world building is so deep and yet so flawless that it can very well be used to teach literature. Once the reader gets hold of characters, places, and imaginary world, reading this book will be immensely satisfying and enjoyable. Overall, I will give 4.5 stars to this book. This entire series is a fantastic fantasy epic. That is all for the review. Please subscribe to our channel. Have a great day.